Hi, I'm Secretary of State Mark Martin, and welcome to This Week in Arkansas History. One of the most influential musicians after World War II called Arkansas home. Chester Arthur Burnett, better known as Howlin Wolf, was a pioneer of electric blues and inspired many of today's rock legends. Raised in Arkansas and Mississippi by sharecroppers, Howlin Wolf chose the life of a blues man over farming. He played in juke joints throughout the Delta alongside legends like Son House and Robert Lockwood Jr. On tours through Europe in the 1960s and 70s, rockers such as Eric Clapton, Mick Jagger, and Ringo Starr sought the chance to play with him. In blues circles, Howlin' Wolf was considered second only to Muddy Waters. Rolling Stone magazine placed Howlin' Wolf at number 51 among the 100 greatest artists of all time. He died in 1976 and was inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in 1991. Join me again next week for This Week in Arkansas History and check out our website, sos.arkansas.gov.